LG Displays has proposed the launch of a transparent OLED TV for consumers to its parent company, LG Electronics, according to a report in TheElec. The flat panel manufacturer has put forward plans for a new TV with 57-inch transparent OLED screen intended for the home entertainment market. If approved, the report suggests that the product development will begin later this year with the potential for release in 2023. Transparent OLED screen technology has been around for several years, doing the rounds as prototypes at trade shows, unveiling the subterranean windows in Beijing and Shenzhen, and even making its way into the homes of Xiaomi Mi TV Lux Transparent Edition, became the world's first mass production transparent TV last year. LG already produces transparent OLED and has been gradually refining the technology to overcome visibility issues in the bright environments. Last year, the company collaborated with smart glasses specialist Gauzy on the transparent OLED, which was unveiled at the International Motor Show in Munich, Germany. The transparent OLED screen features a laminated surface with Gauzy's suspended particle device technology, which LG says makes it suitable for shifting light condition and brighter environment such as the public transport. An SPD switched on, the screen promises crisp visual content while allowing the viewers to see what it is behind the display. The technology works by dimming the transparent OLED panel to any desired opacity based on the amount of sunlight it detects. In theory, it can block up to 99% of the light that hits the display, ensuring high contrast day and night. So what do you think? Will you buy one of these transparent OLED TV for your home?